प्यार करता है और लेता है क्यों तू दिल पे जोर बदला.
So the way we started is, you know, we met through a common friend, and I lied to her that, you know, I used to study in her school.
गुपचुप सा क्यों है तू ये बता, कुछ तो हंसी को दे जगा. बेवजह
started talking and we had the relationship go forward.
So yeah, and we've been together for 8 years now, almost 8 years.
Yeah, for 8 years.
He's like a surprise package to me every time he come up with something new. Like, he's a different person every day. So I think that's what keeps me going with him.
She's the perfect girl that I'll ever look for. That's what all my cousins also say, you know, they've met her, and I knew that from almost like now 8 years.
I don't know. I think when he proposed me, so we were in the car and he stopped at this Gurgaon highway and he said that, I think my car is punctured and I should go and check. So he got down on the car and he opened my door and he was on his knees with a flower and just saying, say yes, say yes, say yes. So yeah, I still remember that day.
So there was one time when, you know, we went to Neem Rana for New Year's. So that time I was very drunk, so I went to the DJ, got a mic in front of everyone, I just proposed her. That's the second time I did.
I don't.
it's not the typical proposal, but it's always a surprise.
Thing, everything about her is amazing. So there is no one thing that I can describe to you. Talk about us, we are 70% as friends and the rest of the 30% as, you know, like lovers. So, you know, that is the friendship that we have. So, you know, we want to keep that. We don't want to change that. What I'm going to be doing is I'm just going to be staying the same way that I was before what we are doing.
Supports me in everything, and I know what he's doing. I know, like, I understand. So yeah, I think that keeps us going, and that should be the key to marriage.
Yeah. All we ever hear from you is I think, you know, we should always inspire each other, get our best selves out from each other. Like, you know, whenever she's not doing something, you know, I try to motivate her and she does the same with me. So, yeah. You know, that is how we have our relationship.
So we keep pushing each other, right?
Yeah, yeah. So I ask her to just go to the gym, and, you know, she asked me to not eat unhealthy food, so like that, you know. Yellow diamonds and the light, and we're standing side by side as your shadow crosses mine. What it takes to come alive. It's the way I'm feeling, I just can't deny. But I gotta let it go. We found love in a hopeless place. We found love in a hopeless place. We found love in a hopeless place. We found love in a hopeless place.
Now and since so many years, I can't think anything in my life apart from Harsh. Like, every morning I get up, I want to know where he is. Like, so he's my whole world, and I'm just revolving around him.
So sentient.
Yeah, it's just somebody who just completes you and you don't feel the need to look out for somebody else. Whenever I'm low, like he's my best friend, he's everything to me. So yeah.
For me, likewise.
Do khwab the hum, ek aaj hai. Dil ki dua hai, hum saath hain. Jo tum aur hum. अब हम हर दम हैं यूं ही पहनेंगे कदम तेरा ही सफर दो नामों में भरे जिंदगी मैं तुझी में मिलूं देखो रहूं सुन हम सफर संग ले चल
You know, after 25 years, Arsh and Nishtha, you are here. So I would suggest you just to stay the same like you were 25 years earlier and just have fun with life and keep fit, keep healthy and don't die.
Rakh lo mujhe aataji mein milo na kahi चले रुके जिए सुन हम सफर संग ले चल
just say that just love each other and just love the other person how he or she is because you don't have to change anybody. So if you're ready to accept the other person like how they are, it's going to long last.
Ha ha ha.